adventures, from the oceans to the dreams. The brothers Krak are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with Creature Power.
Lizard climb, falcon flight, and lion ride.
Gonna go wild, wild press, gonna go wild, wild press. Gonna go wild, wild press, gonna go wild, wild, wild press. Go wild, wild, wild press.
Previously on Wild Crafts.
My time thruster! It's attached to a salmon! We gotta get it back!
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He disappeared in this big school!
A salmon run!
How do we find one fish in all of those?
Getting that time thruster back just got a lot harder.
Hero's Journey, Part 2.
Day 16 of Hero's Journey. And let's just say things are not exactly going swimmingly.
Hey, thanks for the fun ride. I mean, those young eaglets look hungry. But I'm not worried because now I just deactivate. Deactivate.
Deactivate. Uh-oh, creature power suit malfunction.
Wait, no, you don't want me. I'm really kind of chewy. Ugh.
Oh, gotta hide. Gotta hide.
Phew. Guess she'll just go back and get another fish. Huh? Heinlein's got a salmon, too. These salmon are feeding a lot of creatures. Glad that Pine Martin isn't eating this Martin.
Gotta find some water.
Wow, even trees get fertilized by nutrients from the uneaten salmon.
Gotta flip flop to water.
Flip flop? Flip? River otters, black bears, shorebirds, seagulls. Wow, all these creatures depend on salmon.
Hey, you're so important to this ecosystem. A hero in that way too, you know.
Whoa, fork in the river. All right, which way now, hero? Sure? Oh boy, I'm getting worried that we'll never find our time thruster. I mean, what are the chances that the fish with our time thruster just happened to go this way too?
Exactly, or that the fish has even survived the journey. I mean, bald eagles, pine martens, river otters, it seems like the obstacles are endless.
Uh-oh, speaking of obstacles, look, a hydroelectric dam. There's no way we can get past this. Oh, salmon pals. It's over. I'm so sorry I couldn't get you all home.
The end of the line?
But after all that, how can this be?
Hi, it's Ava here. I know all about dams. People build hydroelectric dams as one way to make electricity. But it's really bad for the salmon.
A real sock in the eye for a sockeye salmon.
If the salmon can't get through,
they can't lay their eggs.
And soon,
no more salmon.
Thanks, Ava. So I guess that's it. The end of the line.
I'm sorry, Hero. People are super smart, but sometimes we don't think of everything.
Hey, I think I see Chris Krak. Chris, is that you?
I'm glad we found you. We heard you were in trouble.
Our town's dam has something special. Look!
A fish ladder! This is fantastic! Guys, this way! Swimmable, jumpable steps! Oh, what human creativity! People thinking about creatures and solving problems. There are still lots of challenges to solve with dams and rivers, but by using our creature power, our smarts, anything's possible.
And when I grow up, I'm going to be a scientist and come up with an even better idea for both energy and fish.
We're off again! See ya!
Good luck! Bye!
See, Hero? We told you we'd help you out.
Day 18 of Hero's Journey. still in search of our lost time thruster.
I mean, maybe we have to face it that we'll never get our time machine working again.
I know, it's not looking good, but it's not over till the last salmon stops swimming, Jimmy Z. Hero's still in it, and so are we. Salmon can clock as many as 30 to 50 kilometers per day. Talk about a marathon swim.
It's just so much space. What are the chances?
Very slim, Jimmy. Very slim.
Oh, where did that bald eagle go? Martin! Martin! Oh! Ow. Okay, now I feel like a crap brother. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, little Howler, it's you! Aw, my favorite little gray wolf pup. Ooh, that hover bike does not look good. How am I going to find Martin now? And it's getting dark. Oh, I'm really stuck, sweetie. Where are you going?
Flop! Oh, this is an exhausting way to travel. Flop! Flop! Not to mention hazardous. Hey, what's that? The river! Yes! Water! Oh, sweet water! Can I catch a break? Ah, easy, sharp canines you got there. Ah! Wow, wolves who fish. River otters, too. Oh, it never ends for these salmon. Except, this might be the end for me!
Nice den! Aw, are you offering me to sleep here? I can't do that. Hey, give me that back, little Tuffy. You can't eat my helmet. Huh? Uh-oh. Now there's something he can eat.
Where are we?
Huh? No, wait! Not that one!
Oh, my whole body hurts. We're bruised and battered, exhausted, and... What? Am I seeing things? You look weird, all reddish green. We're running out of energy and becoming food for scavenging nymphs. I may be next, Hero. I just don't have any strength left. Oh. I do like your colors, though. Hey, wait a sec. I'm not hallucinating. We're changing colors. Sockeye salmon change colors before they breed. We must be getting close. Okay, I'll give it everything I've got. When the going gets tough, the salmon get going! Aviva! Oh, I think he's asleep.
Good. Ready?
Yeah, toss me a line.
When was the last time you heard a fish say that?
I got it! Go, Aviva! Oh, but this is so humiliating.
Gotcha!
Very funny.
Just as I thought. An eagle talon caused the malfunction. Okay, try it now.
Deactivate!
Ah, now that's a relief.
Now we gotta get back to Chris and Hero, fast.
Fast? Okay, you've got your vest.
Insert disc. Activate Gray Wolf Power.
Power. Nice! Now let's put that wolf running speed and stamina to use. Thanks for the help, Wolf Pack.
Let's split.
Day 23 of Hero's Journey and still looking for Aviva and Martin. The obstacles continue to mount, and this journey has now covered 690 kilometers. I'm amazed at what these salmon can endure.
Hero, I love our new look. Full breeding transformation, and the males with those awesome hook jaws. But please tell me we're close. Now I know why only about 1 in 1,000 salmon successfully complete this journey. It's tough. What? Are you digging my grave?
I'm exhausted, but I'm not dead. Yet.
Of course, you're digging your nest. This is it, we've arrived. You're home, Hero.
Wahoo, back to your birthplace. We did it.
Whoa.
Huh?
What did you say?
I didn't say anything.
She's digging her nest. That's how they do it. See, she makes a big depression in the gravel with her tail fin. It's called a red, which means nest in Scandinavian. Oh, sorry. Here, I'll help you.
Oh, wow. This is fantastic. Woohoo!
Yippee!
Hooray! Get us down there, Jimmy. This is the final destination and our last chance to find that time thruster.
Rightio. Rested and ready to roll.
Thruster, where are you? Nothing. Ugh. I guess we just came up empty this time.
Been running for days, and with all this wolf stamina, I still feel great. Ow! Ow! Hello, little girl who cried wolf.
Ugh. Aviva! Good news is we found each other. Bad news, I think that the time thruster is lost forever.
You mean that time thruster?
Like I said, there it is.
These sharp wolf eyes are on it.
Don't lose that fish!
Well, Hero, I'd say we've done pretty well. Woohoo! The red looks complete to me. Next up, lay some eggs, right? Chris, I found you!
Hey!
Oh. Ooh, that was a rough entrance.
The fish! It's here!
I know she is. Hero just finished her nest.
She did?
Not Hero, the male. The one with the time thruster. He's here somewhere.
Are you sure? I haven't seen him.
He's here, I know it. We have to look around for him. Come on, guys.
Okay.
Hero!
You did it! See, Hero, I told you we wouldn't let you down. Oh, sorry. I'll let you down. That's a beautiful red you built. With a little help from me.
Oh, look, she's on to the next step.
Eggs! You're laying them! And he's fertilizing them! Hero completed her mission!
Sure did! Hello, baby salmon in there! Your mom did a miraculous journey for you! She's incredible! Should we tuck them in, Hero?
A little tail swish! Eggs all safe and cozy!
Hey, guys, what's wrong with Hero?
What? Oh, no. She gave all she had to lay those eggs. Now she's dying.
Dying? Why?
All these salmon, even the ones that complete the journey and lay their eggs, they all die.
It's part of the life cycle of the salmon.
But that's sad.
Yeah, real sad. And just how nature works. Oh, we'll never forget you, Hero.
But don't forget, her babies, the next generation, are safe here in the river. They're the future of the salmon.
But that time thruster is the future of our time travel. We've got to find
landing there? Not the greatest parking spot, Jimmy.
I can land him anywhere. Whoops! Uh-oh! She's stuck! I can't get liftoff!
Oh no! The Tortuga's blocking the water flow!
And with no water, that means the salmon are in trouble!
And so are the eggs! They're gonna dry out! Oh, this is a disaster! Deactivate!
This is all our fault.
Oh, this generation and the next will die if we don't restore the flow.
This is bigger than finding my time thruster. We've got to rescue these fish.
And all the creatures that depend on them.
You with us, guys? Let's do this.
With creature power!
Activate grizzly bear power!
Activate bald eagle power!
Activate gray wolf power!
Yes! Grizzly bear brawn and strength! Bald eagle flight!
To the creature rescue!
Head in your way, Jimmy!
Catch!
Thanks, Jimmy!
Heave! Push!
Grizzlies have the strength of almost 5 humans!
Woo!
Nailed it! Whoop. Aviva, Koki, all set!
All right, Pack. Stronger together. Let's do this.
The power of the pack!
The power of the Wild Kratts team!
Never giving up!
Woo-hoo!
We did it! The river is restored! The salmon are saved!
Oh, and Hero's eggs are safe.
Aviva, look!
Hey! My time thruster! I got it!
Woohoo!
Yes! Unbelievable!
Aw, just like Hero, we never gave up.
We just kept trying.
And we did it!
We saved the creek, the salmon, the creatures that depend on them, and so much more.
And now, we won't leave your side, little Hero Juniors.
A few months later...
They're here! It's happening!
A newly born baby salmon. It's called an alevin. That's a little sack of food that'll last almost 50 days.
I'll call you Hero Junior. We knew your mom. Oh, she was a great fish.
She taught us a lot. So now, you just hang out in this pool for a while and grow bigger.
Like this guy. He's learning to catch his own food already.
I remember when creatures like that scavenging nymph were feeding on the adult salmon. It's a healthy circle of life.
And so, as Hero's babies grew, we continued our creature adventures and our inventing.
Okay, the time thruster is in. Ready for a test of the time trampoline?
Yeah!
First, we'll send this can back instead of you guys.
Aw, no fair!
2 million years back in time.
Work.
And retreat. Yikes! He got crushed by the time warp.
Whoa. Glad it wasn't us.
Uh-huh.
Aw.
Not another obstacle.
Yeah, but hey, if science were easy, it wouldn't be so awesome. We just have to keep trying.
Hero never gave up, and neither will we.
And the following spring, 1 year later, Hero Jr. was ready to begin his own incredible journey to the ocean. For Hero Jr., the journey ahead is full of as many obstacles and hardships as the one his parents took.
Once he gets to the ocean, he'll spend a few years getting big and strong before making the tough journey back up the river, just like his parents did.
But the salmon have what it takes. Maybe their greatest creature power is determination, that never give up attitude. And that's what our friend Hero the Salmon taught us. Keep trying, no matter how hard it gets. It's the lesson we've learned on Hero's Journey.